6 Wonderful Ways of Using Coconut Oil for Dark Knees and Elbows. Dark knees and dark elbows are the most common problems faced by most of the people. The darkness on the elbows and knees makes one feel embarrassed about sporting skirts, shorts, and sleeveless dresses. The darkness on the elbows and knees can easily be managed with the help of coconut oil. Coconut oil is loaded with incredible skin brightening properties. This oil has the capacity of moisturizing and feeding the skin. By doing so, it diminishes the darkness of the skin. Here are 6 amazing ways of using coconut oil for managing dark knees and dark elbows. 1. Coconut oil and turmeric. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons coconut oil, pinch of turmeric, 1 tablespoon raw honey, 2 tablespoons oatmeal. How to use: add turmeric, raw honey and oatmeal to coconut oil. Stir these ingredients well for getting the smooth paste. Then, apply on the dark knees and elbows. Wait for around 20 to 25 minutes. Then, remove the pack with the assistance of cotton cloth. After that, wash the areas with the cold water. If possible, follow this process on the regular basis for getting rid of darkness on knees and elbows. Alternatively, you can repeat this method for 3 times a week. 2. Coconut oil and lemon juice. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons coconut oil, few drops lemon juice. How to use: add coconut oil to some drops of freshly squeezed lemon juice. Combine them together in a small container, and then apply evenly on the dark knees and elbows. Let the pack sit on the skin for 15 to 20 minutes. Then, wash off the pack with the lukewarm water. Apply this mixture on the daily basis for whitening the elbows and knees. 3. Coconut oil and honey. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons coconut oil, 1½ tablespoon honey. How to use: mix coconut oil and honey together. Spread the resultant mixture evenly on the darkness affected area. Gently massage in the circle motions for 2 or 3 minutes. Then, remove the pack from the areas with the cotton ball. After that, wash the skin with the cold water. You can repeat this method for 2 or 3 times a week for enjoying the marvelous skin. 4. Coconut oil and apple cider vinegar. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons coconut oil, 1 tablespoon apple cider vinegar. How to use: add apple cider vinegar to coconut oil. Combine them well and spread evenly on the dark knees and elbows. Gently massage for 2 minutes. Let the pack sit on your skin for 15 minutes. And then remove the pack with the help of lukewarm water. After that, you have to wash those areas again with the cold water. Repeat this method on the regular basis. 5. Coconut oil with yogurt and avocado. Ingredients: 1 tablespoon coconut oil, 1 tablespoon yogurt, 1/4 cup of avocado. How to use: combine avocado, coconut oil and yogurt together. Then, spread the pack evenly on the dark skin. Allow the pack remain on your skin for 15 minutes. Then, wash it off with the tepid water. Then, rinse again with the cold water. Try this method for 3 times in a week for enjoying the desired results. 6. Coconut oil and aloe vera. Ingredients: 2 or 3 tablespoons coconut oil, 2 tablespoons aloe vera gel. How to use: make a smooth mixture by mixing coconut oil and aloe vera gel together. Spread the pack on the dark skin with your fingertips. Wait for 5 to 10 minutes. Then, wash it off with the cold water followed by the warm water. Repeat this process for 2 times a week.
If you like the video, give us a thumb up, share it with your friends, and take a moment to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos. Thank you.